Well, guys, we did a thing, but something happened, and I lost a huge section recording. But we killed the tank, and we killed some Germans. We're not gonna be able to. We're not gonna be able to complete one of them, which I guess is okay. Which alarm is ringing? Is there another one up there? Okay, that's broken.
Ah!
shooting me. Do not consent. Battlefield 5 is broke as ever. Guys glitching through walls, spotting me from 10 miles away. I'm not gonna pick up the FG42, that's fine, I don't need it.
Mes frères, nous allons repousser les lignes ennemies. Ce sera pas facile. Repousser les lignes ennemies, ce sera pas facile.
Se débarrasser de ces canons.
Garde ton calme.
something with a little more aim, guys. I got nothing. Okay. You're dead, Jimmy. Oh my god, there's another one. Let me pick up this camera. This is not gonna go well. Let's go back here. We'll pick up the FG-42. Where was that? We push the position. Heads first.
Je ne vois plus.
Why? Why, after all that, why? That's a way to open the gate for sure.
Donnez tout ce que vous avez! On doit l'ouvrir! Coute que coute!
Poussez-toi!
Damn castle!
Attention!
Where did my friends go?
Allez! En avant!
On n'était pas des soldats d'élite super équipés comme les Allemands. Contrairement à eux, on n'avait pas d'armes de pointe et on s'était pas entraîné pendant des années. Mais on avait la volonté.
see. That's a fucking tiger. That was some dude's head? Jeez. Capture the base in honor of our dead now. It's in honor of the deceased that we capture this base now. Damn. Brother died. Hospital? Jesus, you guys fought to capture a field hospital. Excuse me.
Messieurs, nous sommes fiers de vous et de ce que vous avez accompli.
Merci, mon commandant.
Faisons une photo pour la postérité.
Is the victory really worth it, though? I mean, your brother's dead.
Quand l'armée française a libéré Paris, ils ont retiré tous les soldats noirs. Ils ont remplacé par des visages plus familiers. Mais moi, je sais ce qu'on a fait et à quel prix. Et j'en suis fier.
This episode, guys, so thanks for joining.